Well, there will be no vehicle inspections today in Massachusetts. The RMV says this is due to a nationwide system outage. State says that law enforcement's aware of the issue. They won't cite anyone with an expired sticker. We'll let you know when inspections are back up and running.